Hello, I'm Ticonderoga.
And I'm Slow-Mo.
And now for today's top stories.
Yeah, the camera's this way.
Where?
Right over there. Nope. Over there.
That's a camera? A massive recall of all recalls across the United States was announced this morning by companies everywhere. These companies are urging consumers to keep their products that they originally thought needed to be serviced. They do not. The one recall that has remained in effect is the recall of all Total Recall DVDs. Not the original movie, the remake with Jessica Biel and Colin Farrell. As you may recall, it was awful.
And in tech news, Apple has come up with their latest iPhone, heading in a more Hispanic direction, calling it the iPoppy. But don't worry, it does come with U2's latest album in Spanish. Now, you might know our guest today from the hit 90s sitcom, Suddenly Susan, with Brooke Shields.
How about Amazon show Homecoming with Julia Roberts?
Ooh, or our favorite show on Comedy Central, Workaholics. Our guest is Mr. Bill Stevenson. Even though he goes by Billy on IMDb, we like to call him Bill.
Hey guys, thanks for having me. Great to be here. I'm a big fan of the show.
Yeah.
All right, very funny.
Right, okay.
Very funny.
Sure.
No, really, I am.
All we right. Got it. You're joking.
Yeah.
All right. Very, very funny.
Good one, Bill.
Guys, the show is funny. I mean it.
You know, Bill, it was cute the first time, but now it's just plain rude. We know the show stinks real bad.
Oh, yeah. Wait, are you doing Jack Nicholson?
I don't know. I'm just trying new impressions.
No. Why?
Because the show stinks.
Oh, yeah. All right. Well, let me hear it. Let me see it again.
All right.
It's a good show. Calm down. Look, I'm even chewing gum.
I mean, that is true. He is chewing gum.
That's a good point.
Yeah, you can always trust a guy chewing gum. I mean, gum's the coolest.
Yeah, I mean, gum is really cool.
Yeah. But, I mean, I wish we could join you in gum chewing, but, you know, we don't have any.
I had a feeling something like this might happen during the interview, so I went out and mailed you guys some gum. It should be getting there right about...
Now?
No, not yet.
Now?
Now.
Whoa, cool!
No way!
That's right, it is cool. And now you're cool.
That's dope.
I gotta say, the show already feels a million times better.
Bill, you're a genius.
Boys, I think I just earned my wings.
Whoa, Bill's an angel?
No, I got a Groupon. 2-for-1 wings.
I can see you.